Hello, community. We are putting together a series of handstand progressions. There's going to be, it's kind of like a pull-up program for the handstand. And this first series is phase one, so you want to kick up. This is for people who struggle with kicking up on the wall. Maybe it's a fear thing, maybe it's a strength thing. What this kind of workout, this little series is going to do is help you build confidence, strength, and positioning to get into a solid handstand on the wall. It is a 3-round workout of a bunch of 30-second holds. The first one is a big stretch. We're gonna offer two different options, just depending on what equipment you've got around and what you're more comfortable with. Just working on getting our bodies open to have the flexibility to get into the positions we need. Then we're gonna work into an active hang on the rig, followed by a plank hold. Again, maybe changing up what you might think of as your normal plank, talking about some more in-depth positioning cues to get you in a better position there. Followed by a hollow body hold, super critical position. Followed by some slide ups or walk ups. There's gonna be scaling options available for everyone on all these movements. And then followed by some dainty mountain climbers, working on some shifting of weight. So all of these put together will help you build up towards that kick up on the wall. We recommend maybe doing this 2 or 3 times a week as you get better, more confident in these movements. Try out the kick up and then see if you can maybe move on to phase 2.